Hello friends, I am Rashmi Sharma. In the previous series of videos, we have covered two chapters. The first one is Introduction to ICT and the second one was the different tools that are required for internet communication. So in that we have seen the computer system, the central processing unit that we have said as the most integral part of a computer system. Then we have seen different types of computers. Then we have seen the CPU, the types of memory, and the types of internet and whatnot, so many things. So in the we have yet not completed the important question that have arrived in the previous examination, so we'll cover the previous questions soon. But in this chapter, in this video, we will start with the next unit, that is ICT networking. So this is one of the most important and chapter in the IAS point of view. But if you are belonging to an engineering background or if you are interested in networking, this is the most interesting chapter for you. You will get to know different topologies, how the internet works, how they are connected, and so many interesting facts about the internet connectivity. So let's have a chapter overview first. The first thing that we are going to see in this chapter is network criteria and goals of networking. The next will be components and classification of network, how network is classified. Then different types of topologies, there are four topologies in which the connection of the different devices is done, that is bus, ring, star and mesh. Then how the networks are connected through different like LAN, MAN and WAN, PAN and internet. So the next will be protocol, standards and transmission modes, and the next will be www, which is the most important thing that we when you start your browser, you first get the link that starts with HTTP and www. So we'll get to know what is HTTP, what is www, and how they play a role in the internet connectivity. Then we'll see web versions 1.0 and 2.0, web 3.0 and 4.0, and also the benefits of web services. Then the most important thing, that 7 layers of OSI model are there. There are different physical data link and all the 7 layers we will see in brief in the next series of videos. So let's start with the first chapter. The first chapter is network criteria and goals of networking. So network kya hota hai, what is the network criteria, kis network ko hum ek better network kahenge, that thing and the goals of networking we are going to see in this chapter. So what is network? So as we can see in the diagram, there are so many number of devices, not only a computer, that is PC, but the mobile phone, the server, and so many things are there. So many electronic devices are there that are connected to some network. That is the first thing that we get to know when we start with a network. That's number of devices are connected with each other. So the network is defined as group of two or more devices that are linked together. The network can be interconnected with other network and it can also contain a subnet. So we have connected number of devices, that is one network, and the other network, dusre network mein hum log dusre kuch devices karenge. And when these two networks are connected, we can also call this as subnet. Then the channel or media is required to connect the devices. तो जब हमें ऐसे कोई नेटवर्क को या फिर इनसाइड द नेटवर्क हमें जब डिवाइसेस कनेक्ट करने होते हैं, देन दैट टाइम वी नीड अ मीडियम फॉर कनेक्टिविटी. सो इट माइट बी वायर्ड और वायरलेस. वी आर गोइंग टू सी नेक्स्ट व्हाट वायर्ड एंड वायरलेस मीडिया इज. सो द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ ट्रांसमिशन मीडिया, इट इज बेसिकली डिवाइडेड इनटू टू टाइप्स, दैट इज बाउंडेड और गाइडेड और वायर्ड मीडिया, and unbounded or unguided or wireless media. So the twisted pair, coaxial cable and fiber optic cable are the three types or three types of cables that we frequently use in wide connectivity. So nowadays we are frequently using fiber optic cable because usme sabse kam loss hota hai, we can say. The attenuation that occurs in fiber optic cable is comparatively less as compared to twisted pair or coaxial cable. And the unbounded or unguided or wireless media, usme aata hai microwave link or radio link or the infrared link. So we can say that bounded or wired media jo hota hai uska speed high hota hai as compared to the wireless media. We are going to see in the brief how the different devices are connected by wired media as well as the wireless media. So let's see now what computer network is. Ab tak humne dekha tha that how the devices are connected, like some simple definition dekha tha, number of devices are connected. So now we are going to see how the computer network that is established, the interconnected set of independent computer systems for the purpose of exchange of information. जब हमें कोई information exchange करना होता है तो हम कुछ computer system, personal computers we can say, or laptop systems we do connect. That is the computer network. So what are the advantages or goals of networking? So we can say the main goal is resource sharing, to make the programs, data and equipment available to anyone on the network is the most important thing that a computer network can do. So we can say the first goal of computer network is to make all the programs, data and equipment available to anyone on the network. So the second one is high reliability. So a common server for all the nodes for the purpose of backup and security. We can say it should be very reliable, that it should be very secure. तो हम लोग हमारा जो भी डेटा होता है, जो भी फाइल्स होते हैं, वो सब हम हमारे नेटवर्क पे जीमेल के ड्राइव पे स्टोर करते हैं. सो दैट इज़ नथिंग बट द बैकअप प्लान दैट वी हैव. सो द कॉस्ट इफेक्टिवनेस, वी कैन से इफ़ वी आर शेयरिंग समथिंग then it automatically is the like we can say it is saving our money or saving our resources, we can say. So better system performance and powerful communication medium. अगर हमारा communication network अच्छा performance दे रहा है तो we can say it is a good network. So next we are going to see किस नेटवर्क को हम बेटर नेटवर्क कहेंगे, दैट व्हाट इज़ द नेटवर्क क्राइटेरिया. सो वी कैन से दैट द परफॉर्मेंस किस चीज़ पर डिपेंड करता है, ट्रांसमिट टाइम, रिस्पांस टाइम, रेट ऑफ ट्रांसफर ऑफ डेटा. सो हमारा ट्रांसमिट टाइम शुड बी एज लेस एज पॉसिबल, रिस्पांस टाइम शुड एज वेल एज बी एज लेस एज पॉसिबल, एंड द रेट ऑफ ट्रांसफर ऑफ डेटा शुड बी लेस. तो जितना फास्ट हमारा कम्युनिकेशन होगा उतना ही हमारा नेटवर्क बेटर रहेगा. नेक्स्ट इज़ रिलायबिलिटी, द एक्यूरेसी, द फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ फेलियर, द कनेक्शन टाइम एंड रोबस्टनेस इन ट्रैफिक. सो ऑल दिस थिंग्स जिस पे हमारे रिलायबिलिटी डिपेंड करता है. तो एक्यूरेसी शुड बी एज हाई एज पॉसिबल, द फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ फेलियर्स कितने बार हमारा नेटवर्क फेल हो रहा है शुड बी एज लेस एज पॉसिबल, एंड द कनेक्शन टाइम शुड बी एज लेस एज पॉसिबल, एज वेल एज द रोबस्टनेस इन ट्रैफिक. अगर कोई फॉल्ट भी आता है सिस्टम में तो इट शुड रिकवर इट एज सून एज पॉसिबल. सो द नेक्स्ट थिंग इज द नेक्स्ट क्राइटेरिया दैट अ नेटवर्क शुड सेटिस्फाई इज द प्रोटेक्शन फ्रॉम अनऑथराइज्ड एक्सेस एंड हैकिंग. इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग व्हेन अ पर्सन यूजेस अ नेटवर्क, ही विल कंसीडर दैट हिज व्हाटएवर ही इज शेयरिंग विद अनदर सिस्टम इट शुड बी सिक्योर्ड. सो दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग दैट अ नेटवर्क क्राइटेरिया शुड सेटिस्फाई. So thank you. In the next video, we'll continue with the chapter in which we will